Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of the new series of Kingdom Rush. Yep. And you may be like, Alex, where are all the episodes with all of the things here? Why didn't you play them on camera? Well, I wanted to get Malik Hammer Fury because I like his abilities, even though they don't show it. But I wanted to get the heroes, because until I reached this level, I wouldn't get any heroes. So I got these two, and I'm going to use Sir Gerald Lightseeker, and I'm pretty sure he can take on this on alone with my reinforcements. Why, Alex? Well, I wanted a head start. Why isn't so? Okay, for some reason I didn't have any sound. What? I want it louder. Okay, that's perfect. Look at my reinforcements. They're already fully maxed up. You see, guys, why I wanted to do this. Like this. Look, Sir Gerald can we'll one shot all of these. Spear. I really missed the range attack. So I got it. You see? Now I can play a lot more. Yeah, I know about all of this stuff. Six reinforcements. I'm so confident I'm going to sell everything. Yeah. I got it. Now he gave them extra attack with that ability. First stage completing 2 minutes. That's a good start, I'd say. The outskirts. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I don't think we really need most of the things that we have. And I also wanted to get this range attack because I love this range attack. And why I didn't go any further is because I reached the boss and I don't know if you can fight the boss twice. And I'm not taking the risks. You can clean up. See, guys, this is a lot easier. Look at these stats. They are better than the orcs. I'll upgrade only what I need to upgrade. It's just so easy. Let's just get upgraded. If things are going to get out of hand. Yeah, I can cover all of the things here and look, this is my favorite thing to do, to blow up the ship. If you tap them enough times, they'll explode. $160. Yep. Still know the prices. Oops. Level 5. And now he'll one-shot everything almost every time. Perfect. This is the big head start I wanted to have at first. I guess this is very nostalgic for a lot of you guys. Wait. Okay. I thought I had 12 of those ice staffs. I need to get enough. Better position, because this is very bad for my thing here. My honor, guide me. I will cleanse this land. Prepare for glory. I will cleanse this land of your impurities. I think I'll just put you a tiny bit. You see, guys, what I mean? This is just perfect. I mean, you won't get to see all the new enemies. Reinforce. Oops. And now I think he can block attacks with this thing, with the shield. Goblin wolf. I like how it says wolf. And fun fact, I had an imaginary pet called Wolf that looked just like you. But he was blue. No offense to other colors, and my favorite color wasn't even blue. It just was blue. I guess I watched a lot of Ben 10 back then. He's already so good. And also, should I say that in this game they have such big range? Yeah. I know all of this stuff. Maybe some of you guys aren't veterans. Don't know what even this game is. So yeah, this is the first game of the Kingdom Rush series. Then comes Frontiers, I think, Origins, and then Vengeance. Because Vengeance is the most like futuristic and stuff. This is the most and it's the best way done. And it's the best animated. Not the game. The gameplay doesn't change anything. When will you have 20 attack? So that you guys can at least one shot the people. And actually, I think what the shield is doing is it's reflecting their damage. It's just so much easier already. Piece of cake. Some of you might be, don't get too hyped up, you forgot about the ogres. You think Sir Gerald cannot take two ogres at a time? Because he can. There's the ogre. The ogre will stand no chance. I mean, yeah, he does take damage. Done! See? There is nothing to worry about. Sir Gerald and his minions are always going to win. That's right, Bullseye. Level 7. There's the ogre. Okay, done. Build 150 towers. Yeah, baby. Exploding ship is just the most fun thing. And if you hold on the windmill, the thing stops. Another thing. What's it called? The wind thing. Yeah, look. I'm keeping them both at the same time. The time stop. Level 8. Finally, 21 damage. Fine. Yay! I've done it. I put a tower in every single space. That's like a goal I like to have. And look at this. We are 4 in. Twin River Pass. I think Sir Gerald will be better handling the ogres. But yeah, Sir Gerald is overall a better. Yeah. I use this because it does 20 damage. So whatever I do, the goblins will stop. What I've done that already? Then there must be a whole lot of enemies I didn't see. I never thought I ever killed so many things. Faster. Help Sir Gerald. is more attack. I'm sorry if you guys can't really understand what's happening in here, but just bear with me. Papa Alex will explain. Okay, so yeah. Pretty much the strategy is to keep them at the start so they can't advance. But when they do that, it's better off just putting a militia and archer tower in here. No, no, it's militia and goes to marksman to sharpshooter. So I shoot sharp things like glass and stuff. This is pretty much the whole game until next round, because next round things get spicy. These guys have so little health. It's time to take drastic measures. We need knights to beat the bandits. I was thinking about getting these ones. There is no time to wait. Why does like this a juggernaut? Am I the only one that thinks that? Level 6. Draw. He's Gordon Ramsay. This will do. One ogre down. Second ogre coming right up. There's nothing to worry about except Sir Gerald dying. And nice. Sir Gerald cleansed it then. Done. And bam. I never even thought about getting four waves in one. Waves or rounds? Four stages in one. Oh yeah, these are the brigand. These are the minions to some marauder. In case you wanted to know. Sir Gerald is dealing with you. You want speed up? Coming right up. And Bandit Chairman Brigand. Brigand. Level 8. I want to see you get high armor. But that won't happen. Robert is so alone back there. Nice. Those are all the basic 4 tower types. So yeah, I think this rounds up today's episode. And yeah, I still want to get my like Hammer Fury. He's my hero. And yeah, the next video we'll be doing the Silver Rogue Forest. And I got to tell you this, but it's going to be insane. So yeah, that was it for today's episode. I hope that you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.